If you are considering changing from riding with a bit to riding with a bitless bridle, then I would recommend this book.